is a man of many talents. He's not only won Grammy Awards as a singer, but also as a writer and record producer as well. His solid gold classic, Shaft, won both a Grammy and an Academy Award. Somehow he found the time to write a song called Deja Vu, which didn't hurt this little girl at all, believe me. Please welcome my friend, a brilliant musician and writer, Mr. Isaac Hayes. Good to see you again.
Oh, well.
I tell you, thank you for doing the show. Have a seat, sit down, and rest up. How you doing?
Oh, I'm doing fine.
All right. You look really super. You're always so just cool and together, but I can remember an evening when you were just so nervous, it was just outrageous.
Well, I know the night you mean. It was at the Academy Awards, you know, when Sammy Davis announced that I'd won the Oscar for Shaft.
That's right. Listen, tell all our good folks out here what happened.
Well, I just froze.
You froze.
I didn't know where I was or what to do, and my manager, he had to push me on stage and tell me, just go up there and pick up that tiny little thing that's covered with gold.
So then what happened?
Well, I walked on stage, picked up Sammy Davis Jr. and carried him to my car.
Oh, that's not nice. Listen, that was really quite an honor for you, you know. Where do you keep your Oscar?
Well, for a while, I just wore it on a chain around my neck.
Isn't that a little flamboyant?
Well, with all the chains I used to wear, nobody even noticed it.
That's true. You did wear more chains than the whole cast of Roots now. But... No, you didn't, baby. I'm only joking at you. You know, I think you should introduce our next guest because the two of you have so much in common.
I didn't know she shaves her hair.
No, she doesn't. Come on, Isaac. But she writes most of her songs. She arranges them. She produces them. She sings them.
Okay, I'll accept that as a compliment because I know how good this lady is. Mm-hmm. Here to sing her solid gold hit, I'll Be There, Miss Gail Davis.
Right.